Somehow I knew that we would come together. Feminist if this is a legend, but no matter whether, if it is or not, just let me come and rock from the levels of the studio and take it to the block and let them niggas drop this dope up in their trunks ride and let them feel what I am feeling as they pump my styles. So many styles, I'm feeling wild. Will you hook me up? So I got to go a couple of miles into thought and get you caught up in the track my nigga made, and you know I must. What did you think that I would do? Homie versus that would excite and hype my crew and prove it true. I terrorize the competition, no competition. It's only brothers that are wishing to reach that 200 like me. And peace to all my niggas hanging in the streets, keep it real. Is it bumping?
Yeah.
Is it hype?
Yeah.
Is it fat?
Yeah.
But is it real? You gotta make it real.
Yeah.
Is it poking?
Yeah.
Is it live? With them styles I bust, I start to get up in your head with my vocab. It's a gyro as the invincible, unpredictable, lyrical analyst. All around the world, niggas are scattered. It's cause I rock it better than bacon soda. And I'ma show you that I support the real rap definition. Competition beware as I mix this composition like chemistry. Mad scientists in the lab creating a potion for the dope. Uncut, pure like it came from Cuba, unusual. Many even said it was super duper. I'm the trooper that shoot you with scoopers, that's amazing. Feeling like an animal, the beats got me casing. Reaching, grabbing, but I can't break free till I make the rhymes coincide with the melody, yeah. And I'ma leave the rest up the big wheel. Nigga, make the track dope, and I'ma keep the lyrics real.
Is it pumping?
Yeah. Is it hype?
Yeah.
Is it dope?
Yeah.
But is it real? You gotta make it real. Is it live?
Yeah.
Is it the bomb?
Yeah.
But is it real? You gotta make it real. Consider chaotic cause I drop a complicated lyrics created from deep in me to hyping up your scenery. Could it be originality? Tends to fade these pills of mine deep in rap that's steady coming up cut. Yeah, see I've been getting down with that gangsta, that hip hop, that street flick. But will it be getting down with this hit when I don't kick all them tales of them street things, them drive-bys, pimp game, lying by selling that cocaine? I maintain a good relationship with reality, cause if I don't, my identity may start leading me. My father was a pusher and a pimp, and my brother was a killer, which made me a streetwise nigga. I wrote them, and not one since that day have I disowned them. They occupy my thoughts with pain and stress among them. When I write, if that connection and conviction is not what I feel, I may speak of mental issues, but it's real.
Is it pumping? Yeah.
Is it hype?